You are about to listen to How to Stop Smoking by Owen Jones. Copyright Owen Jones 2023. Published by Megan Publishing Services and narrated by Ian A. Miller. Introduction. Hello and welcome to our book on how to stop smoking. If you're reading this, you're probably ready to take the first step toward a healthier and smoke-free life. Quitting smoking is not easy, but it is one of the best things you can do for your health and the health of those around you. In this ebook, we'll provide you with practical tips and strategies to help you stop smoking for good. You might be feeling a mix of emotions as you embark on this journey. You might be excited to finally be rid of the habit that has held you back, but you might also be feeling anxious about the challenges ahead. It's important to remember that quitting smoking is a process and it takes time. There will be ups and downs, but with determination and the right tools, you can successfully stop smoking and enjoy the many benefits that come with it. In the following pages, we'll cover the topics you need to help you, such as setting targets, getting support, identifying triggers, rewarding yourself, setting a quit date and finding alternatives to smoking. We'll also discuss different methods of nicotine replacement therapy. We'll provide you with tips on how to stay motivated and reward yourself for reaching milestones on your journey to becoming a non-smoker. So let's get started. We're here to support you every step of the way as you retake control of your health and say goodbye to smoking for good. I hope that you will find this book helpful, useful, and profitable. The information on how to stop smoking is organized into 18 chapters of about 500 to 600 words each. As an added bonus, I'm granting you permission to use this content on your own website or in your own blog and newsletter, although it is better if you rewrite them in your own words first. In fact, the only right that you do not have is to resell or give away the book as it is delivered to you. If you have any feedback, please leave it with the company you bought this book from. Thanks again for purchasing this book. Regards, Owen Jones. How to Stop Smoking. Smoking cigarettes used to be much more common than it is today. Nowadays, most smokers are looking for methods of quitting smoking. This is because smokers and the general public at large are more conscious of the dangers of smoking cigarettes and passive smoking these days. Simply look at films made in the 60s, 70s, and before. Everybody is smoking. It proves how de rigueur smoking was in comparison with today. This would not be permissible now, as you may not smoke in public places, on public transport, in restaurants or in pubs anymore in most Western countries and elsewhere as well. The problem with smoking is that not just the smoker suffers, so does everybody in the locality of the smoker. This is known as passive smoking, and it has an impact on those working or living with smokers. A bar worker or a spouse, for instance. All of these people are or were endangering their health so that tobacco firms could get richer. No matter how long somebody's been smoking, it is possible to stop the habit. Anyone who's stopped smoking will tell you that quitting smoking cigarettes is all to do with the mind. You really have to want to give up smoking or you will not do it successfully. Different people have different methods of quitting smoking cigarettes. Some say that nicotine patches or nicotine gum helps, because you can wean yourself off nicotine gradually without having to inhale the poisonous smoke of cigarettes. Nicotine is extremely addictive, and most of the chemical withdrawal indications have to do with the shortage of nicotine in the body. Most people find that the single most effective fashion of ceasing smoking cigarettes is to quit smoking dead in one go. It is very difficult to cut down or to switch to a weaker brand. You are still inhaling toxic smoke and it is still no good to you or anyone around you. Cutting down or changing brands does not work, because you will still smoke other smokers' cigarettes and you will still be in a smoker's environment. You will also find yourself smoking tomorrow's 5 cigarettes today, swearing not to smoke any the next day. That never works. You have to give up smoking in one day. There are a number of situations that can supply the incentive to quit smoking cigarettes. Illness is usually high on the list. A few years ago, two friends of mine who smoked very heavily gave up smoking cigarettes within weeks of each other. One was in his 60s and had smoked for nearly 60 years. He was told that his lungs were starting to go, but that if he stopped smoking, the shock might kill him. He stopped smoking one morning and survived, but what a dilemma. The other was in his 50s and drove a great amount as a travelling salesman. The GP told him that he would probably have to have a leg removed the following year if he did not quit smoking, and that the other may go a year or so after that. He stopped smoking instantly and still has both legs. So it appears that the trick to quitting smoking cigarettes successfully is to find your motivation. Do you hope to live long enough to see the grandchildren get married and hold that image in front of you at all times? Take nicotine substitutes if you have to, and keep away from environments where individuals smoke, like pubs. Join a sports club instead, something like golf, table tennis, swimming, or even chess. How meditation can help you quit smoking. If you would like to give up smoking, you will need to use every weapon in the armory.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.